Hello guys, welcome to the unboxing of my new router. Okay, so let's just get into the unboxing. Frankly speaking, I have already unboxed the box, but I just want to redo it so that you can enjoy the feel. So this is my Airtel 4G router. This is basically Huawei 4G router B310. Okay, so let's just jump into the unboxing. So once you open the box, here we get the router. This is Airtel 4G. Now some of you might wonder, does it support only Airtel SIMs? Yeah, but there is a way where you can unlock the firmware and you can install a custom firmware which can support other SIMs like Idea or Jio. So if you buy from an Airtel store, then it's most probably going to be locked. But if you buy from Amazon, eBay or Flipkart, then you can find some sellers who are selling it unlocked. Okay, so apart from the, we have a manual, quick start manual, and a warranty card. And opening the box further, we find an adapter for the router. This is basically from Huawei. It's actually Huawei makes these routers for Airtel. And it's basically the same, but just a rebranding of the router. And apart from that, we get a Ethernet cable. So if you go to see the ports, we have a Ethernet port and a telephone port. This is basically telephone out, it's not telephone in. So basically, if you hook up a landline phone, then if you give a call on this SIM card, then you'll get the ring on your telephone. So this is the SIM card port. I have already put my Idea SIM in it, and here there are the two antenna ports. Like if you have an external antenna which uses a SMA connector, then you can connect an antenna here. So basically this router I have been using for the past one day and it's giving me excellent result. I live in a very remote place which is basically on a hill, but still I'm getting a very high Mbps. So if you're looking for a 4G router, so this can be a best value router if you are looking. So thank you guys for this quick unboxing. See you next time.